I would like to share with you a dream I had, which I remembered when I woke up on June 24th, 2017. In this dream, I was in a room with people sitting in chairs. I recognized only one person in the room, and that was Barack Obama. His teeth were rotten in his mouth. I wanted to warn the people in the room about Barack Obama. I told the people that there have been many antichrists in our world, but there is a chief antichrist. There is the antichrist. And with the intention of saying the name of Barack Obama, I said, "The antichrist is," but before I could finish the sentence, there was a loud boom of thunder. The thunder covered my speech. Barack told me he didn't think that people would believe the lies that I have thought that he will try to tell the world. The dream ended with me seeing a skinny, small tree. The tree had only branches with no leaves and no fruit. I touched one of the branches and bent it, and it was rotten. It was rotten at the base of the branch and felt hollow. I thought that if I pushed hard enough on the branch, it would crack and break off of the tree. Here is my interpretation of the dream. Because Barack's mouth was full of rottenness, it shows that he is a liar. And when I wanted to announce the Antichrist to the group of people, but thunder boomed in place of his name. Thunder is what is heard usually after lightning. And Jesus said that he beheld Satan as lightning fall from heaven. If Satan is lightning, and thunder comes with lightning, then, in this dream anyway, it seems that Barack would follow Satan, or Barack is associated with Satan. And the tree I saw at the end of the dream, I think, represents Barack Obama. Scrawny, weak, lifeless, rotten, and close to death.